For Jim Larkin, who died in February 1947, an elegy written in March 1947. Not with public words now can his greatness be told to children, for he was more than labour agitator, mob orator, the flashing fiery sword, merely was witness to the sun rising. Cried Larkin, look, the fields are producing for you and the trees. And beyond are not the serf's dockland, but seas rolling excitement in God's poetry book. When the full moon's in the river, the ghost of bread must not be in all your weary trudgings home. The mass of once black galleys will become fir forests under the north's glittering plough, and the rusty gantry the heroic head of man the magician whom the gods endow. It was thus I heard Jim Larkin shout above the crowd who would have him turn aside from the day's shocking reality, their morphied pride hid in the fogs of unhope and would not move. The smoke and the drug of the newspaper story, and with mouths open they were glad to stare, not at a blackboard, but a millionaire whose two-year-olds ran off with all their worry, though battened by policemen at Dublin's garbage. Jim Larkin opened a window wide, and wings flew out and offered to slow rising things, a lift onto high altars with proud carriage, and the suede above the city in young knowledge, and they eat the loaf that nourishes great kings.